This is 30 clove soup, and it's well worth the garlic breath. Slice the tops off 4 whole heads of garlic and roast them for about 50 minutes. While those cook, add your onion, carrots, and potatoes to a pot, along with seasonings, and hold sunflower seeds, which make the soup creamy without any dairy. Once the garlic is roasted, squeeze those cloves into the soup and blend it up until creamy. If you're a soup person like me, follow for more weekly soup recipes all winter long.